They sent me the forms. I went through the same process again, sent them pictures, sent them all my invoices, a narrative of what had happened, and they denied my claim.
Despite submitting numerous forms and proof of damage, her claims kept getting denied because the claims weren't submitted within a certain time frame. While on the surface that may seem reasonable, the warranty company kept changing what the time frame should be. The first time, the company said it should have been submitted within 30 days of noticing the damage. But on a later letter, it states the claim should have been sent within 5 days. Marietta said it felt like the warranty company was dodging its responsibility.
It's very frustrating because, you know, I had paid them with no problem, and I expected them to hold up their end of the deal just as I had honored my commitment. You know, I had paid them all that I owed them ahead of time, and then to be treated like this, it was indeed frustrating.
But then the TrustDALE team started making calls. When Guardsman, the extended warranty company, refused to reconsider the claim, we contacted the dump's corporate office for help. A few days later, Marietta got a call.
A couple of people from the dump called me. Customer service person called me, and they asked me, they offered to give me a 50%, a coupon for 50% off future. I said no. I didn't want anything more to do with them. I said, if you want to do something, just give me back my money that I paid for the warranty, and I'll be on my own if I have any future problems. So eventually that's what they did. They sent me a check for the full amount of the warranty.
While the dump stood behind their product when the warranty company didn't, consumers often find themselves in exactly the same situation as Marietta. Extended warranties seem like a good way to protect an expensive purchase, but there are often so many rules that it's almost impossible to successfully make a claim. Before purchasing an extended warranty, look over the details carefully. Ask how to file a claim in advance, and be sure to keep track of receipts, invoices, and other paperwork you may need in the future.